over industry, and it's a tiny bit of a steampunk anthem. Or it's a retro-futurist manifesto.
Oh.